Okay, guys. Hi. Me Boutique coming at ya. I'm just going to show you guys a few things. Look at these bell bottoms. Are they not awesome? With this cute jacket to go with. I'm just saying. This is a J. Lee. This is awesome. And they even have this little cute vest, which, by the way, we have one of our customers here that's one of our family members, Lisa, and she tried this on and she's little and it's still tight. So I'm just letting you know, this stuff I'm showing you right now is for little people. So a lot of you people are gonna like that. This is another fabrication by them where they didn't do the flower. That has the flower on the bottom, that doesn't. That has lace on the bottom. And this little top has a little bit of lace at the bottom too. It's like a razor cut cotton. It's got this little detail on top and it's got this really cute lace in the back. So it's really, really cute on, guys. And then they also had this cute thing. So you're looking at the new J. Lee. This cute little item here. Well, I'm gonna move it so you can see. This is like a cute little halter, almost apron-y looking dress. I mean, you can wear it any way you want. You can, you know, wear it with the top under it, wear it with jeans, wear it with shorts. I mean, there's so many things and they're all different. They're all one of a kind. So, and then these are the pants. These are cotton and they're no two alike. So it's very fun and it's very original. It's very unique. You're not gonna look exactly like anybody else, that's for sure. And just putting this back, sorry, I'm making you guys wait. And I just paired, you know, I just showed that you can put a poncho over it, or I would probably just put something under it, but there's that look. You guys, I don't know if you've already seen these jeans. Love them. Got this cute top. I don't know if you saw this last time. I think you did. I'm going to come around real fast and show you a few of the new things. Now, Lisa is wearing such a cute combination. We have her in this. Okay, I'm going to show you guys. She took this Angie top that you're looking at right here. It's a cold shoulder. Very cute. Look like this. She took that piece with one of these guys, which we have behind it. It's one another little cute Angie top, and it's just a simple tank top with a ruffle. And she layered them. Okay, I don't know if you guys saw that, but while I'm walking by, I'll show it to you. We also have these really cute shredded jeans, which I love. I'm keeping one, and they're extra long too, and they're big. But they're just funky and fun, and pink is the color this year. But so she did that, and she paired them with, she paired them with those cute, I'm gonna get a little bit closer so you guys can see, these adorable, I'm so glad you're, I have showed everybody these, I'm so glad you're wearing them. Anyway, these are the, a tea party legging that has the what do you call that, a,
Stamp, almost like stamping.
No, it is a stamp, but I'm trying to think of the name of that. The paisley.
Boutique.
It's a paisley.
Oh, paisley.
Yeah, it's got that paisley, but anyway, it's so cute. But, and she paired those together and put the, and put the belt on it. Is it not adorable on her? So cute. She's got her cute little bra coming out the back. So I'm just saying, guys, that is awesome. So I wanted you guys to see that outfit. Yay! Thank you, honey. All right, you got to try on the rest of your stuff.
Dress up. It's so much fun.
Yay. Okay, so now I'm going to show you, if I'm just going to take a quick buzz through. If you guys, oh, here's another top from J. Lee. And they have these cute tank tops that are underneath, and they're all different. They're all one of a kind, and they're all kind of a, they're all kind of just a big sizing. So you could wear them if you're little with a belt, or you could wear them baggy, or if you're somebody that wants, that has a little more tummy, or has a little more to love, you know, a little more to cover there, these would be good for you. And there's a lot of different ones of those. I do not know if you guys have seen, I don't know if you guys have seen these vests. These vests are awesome. And this is a really cool top with a little lace sleeve. And they're just, they're short in front, long in the back. This guy is beautiful. Just to show you the different fabrics. I mean, they're really pretty. And you know what? You throw these on with a pair of jeans or a pair of pants and go wine tasting. You just look dressed instantly.
Show them this vest?
So we're going to show you. Oh yeah, I do. Okay, you're going to see this next vest. I'm going to run over here very quickly so you can see these beautiful cozy wozies. This is amazing, this thing and these pants to go with. I'm just saying. I call them the couch potato outfit. You just want to like sit, you know, just wear them all around the house and get cozy and watch a movie. Now, Lisa just tried on this cute vest for us too. I'm going to show you that. There's some really beautiful tie-dye dresses here from J. Lee too. They are such a nice. They have the bra strap coverage there, and they come down, and they're very full. And there's different colors in them, so you guys have to come and try those on. Those are awesome. Yes, I'm going to show you. We're almost done. I'm not taking a big, long time here this time. But yes, oh, this darling vest. How cute. Lisa's such a good model. You're like Shauna. Everything looks good on you. Is that not cute, you guys?
Isn't this cute?
It is so damn cute. I love it.
Adorable.
So it's got that little bit of denim, a little bit of sheer. Now, a lot of the looks this year are going to be with this type of thing. You're going to see a lot of open and sheer with a denim lace, your trim. You're going to see a lot of that this year. So we also have these really cute bralettes, which are, here's one that's got kind of a coverage over the arm. That actually is very good for Mormon people because they have that coverage that they have to do on their shoulder. These are, and those are like 20, and these are just a bralette that has a very good stretch to it. It's just a ribbed little thing that you slip over, and they're all one size, and I have them in black and pink. I'm going to see if they are going to get some white. But those are just like 15, but those are great too. So we have so many fun things. We have these amazing vests. I don't know if you guys have seen them yet. I don't remember what I've already shown you. Oh, yeah. Well, this is just a one-of-a-kind. I don't know. It's probably not going to be here because she looks so beautiful in it. She should definitely get this one. Right? Isn't that beautiful? Now, I mean, I had that paired with, obviously, it's silk. I had it paired with some white jeans, obviously, mm-hmm. but just with regular jeans. Somebody could wear it with capris or any number of things. It definitely looks dressy, but you could put it over a bathing suit if you want to. Yeah, so you guys saw the rompers the last time. I'm pretty sure I showed you those. Still got a couple of those left. But these vests are amazing. They're one of a kind, and they look really good on people. So you have to kind of, they're really going away fast, so I'm really advising people to come and grab one.
These are amazing.
I'm going to say that I'm just about to call it, oh, this vest. Yeah, here's those vests. Here's those vests I was showing you guys.
Yeah.
They're all different, but look how cute they are.
And they're so soft and flowy.
Yeah, they're just fun, are they not?
Super, super
cute. I mean, you could just wear it any number of ways.
Yeah.
Once again, you could wear it to a wedding, you could wear it wine tasting, you could wear it to the beach. I mean, everything can be dressed up or down. Everything is how you wear it.
Now, like you could wear them with a belt.
And she's saying she would like to belt hers because she has a nice small little waist, and on her that would be great. And for people that don't want to show their waist, it's a great little cover-up. So it really works. It's darling. Works any number of ways. Very cute, hon. Very, very cute. We have a whole bunch of new jewelry in, which I will, you guys have to come and see. I'm going to move over here once again. I'm trying to move slowly. So, oh yeah, I was showing you the green version of that one jacket from J. Lee. These jackets are so cute. They're just... They fit the bodice, they zip up, so they're a real figure conscious, very figure conscious item. But so we have them in like a very faded navy and then this green. And then we have this really cute dress from Angie, which is just basically, it's a little wrap dress, but it's just darling for summer. And I know a lot of you might feel like, well, it's a little early to wear that because we've been having chilly weather. But you and I both know it's going to get hot and stay hot for a long time. So that being said, this is a really cool piece here. This is one of a kind, though. I have sample pieces in right now. And this one really works amazingly well with this tea party pant. And so for those of you that like the full pant, these are really cool. And it looks really cool with that particular top. I'm going to bring you over here. We have a bunch of really neat jackets. So all really neat, different kind of fabrics. And then we're going to come right over here. We've got some new Emma in. We've got these really cool. I was going to show you this one because this one. This is a cute little Emma tank. And it's got the little flare. It's kind of hard to see. But let's see. I like that one on you too, Lisa. That color is really pretty. Here's a bunch of really, really cool earrings for those of you We like unique pieces. We have lots of cool stuff. Those are awesome.
I have a lot of the ones that have the gold and silver. Those are awesome.
A beautiful guy.
Kind of a wicker.
I'm just saying, guys, we have a lot of cool stuff right now. You really ought to come in and play dress up. So I'm going to call it a day. And I really wanted you to see those cozy tops. I was going to ask Lisa to try them on, but I'll just have her try it on later. You'll have to come on and try your own. She will, but I think we have to call it. I don't want you guys to have to wait too long while we do this, but just trust me, you should come and try them on. Hopefully we see you soon. We miss you. Bye.
So soft.